readings indicate that we will find Tamar in the labs ahead.
No wonder there's so many guards. Doing?
It appears that they are experimenting on the indigenous creatures.
For what?
I do not think either of us want to know.
We've got to get to Tamar.
It will take our combined efforts to crack this system. Captain, I need your assistance at this console. We can defeat this system, but only if we work together. This is a more complex security protocol, but together we may be able to defeat it. Captain, I need your assistance at this console. Defeat the system, but only if we work together. This is a more complex security protocol, but together we may be able to defeat it. It will take our combined efforts to crack this system.
Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone. Thanks for the help.
This appears to be some sort of prison.
Could Tamar be here?
It is possible.
Let's keep looking.
Commodore Daniels' crew.
There's nothing we can do. Let's keep moving. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone. work, Spock. I couldn't have done that on my own.
Commodore.
We're gonna get you out of here, sir.
Captain?
He's a Starfleet officer, Spock. We're not just gonna leave him here.
This is your fault.
What?
You led those things to the starbase. You did this to me!
It was your ignorant and reckless need for recognition that opened the rip and brought the Gorn through. You abandoned your crew, you lied to Tamar. Your actions killed Surok. You...
Starfleet will believe me. They'll understand. My work would have lived on.
Commodore! Where is Tamar?
There's no hope of saving her.
Where is she?
They will do to her what they have done to the rest of us.
Grenade, get out of the way!
Let's find Tamar.
This way.
I need your help with this door. Commander, help me open this. Let's get this door open. Give me some of that Vulcan strength to get this door open.
Numbers are overwhelming. Surrender may be our only option.
No! Don't give him an inch.
Captain, grenade!
Easy, Spock. No need to go full human on me.
Commander,
think this is all about?
I do not know, but I suspect it will not be pleasant.
Spock, open to ideas here.
I suggest we find weapons.
Noted. Spock, if we get a shot, we need to find a way to free Tamar.
Indeed, Captain.
I'm in bad shape!
It was a pleasure serving with you, Captain.
A little optimism, huh, Spock?
Would you prefer that I lie to you and tell you that this is going to be easy?
No, I might.
Then, Captain, this is going to be quite easy.
These weapons are pointless.
Perhaps we should consider using the grenades. Nothing appears to be working, Captain.
I can see that.
Perhaps if we had another weapon.
Oh, good idea. You didn't happen to sneak a photon torpedo into this place, did you? Didn't think so.
Captain, if we were able to combine the items that we do have, we may be able to create a weapon with significantly more firepower.
Worth a try. What's all about?
I believe we are about to find out.
Spock! No!
Spock, it's me! I'm your captain! I order you to stop!
It's all right, Spock.
The antidote.
Looks like Bones got it to work. You're gonna owe him one.
Dropping you a little care package. See if there's anything in there you can use.
Looks like we will both owe him one, sir.
Let's go.
What about Tamar?
Those lizard guys still have her, but we'll get our chance, I promise. Now let's go catch a shuttle.
An impressive shot, Captain. Quite a surprise.
Some cover.
Yes, sir. If you mark targets with your tricorder, we should be able to provide you with some air support.
Appreciate the help, Mr. Sulu.
My pleasure, sir. Readying weapons.
Mr. Sulu.
We have visuals on you both. On our way.
Sulu, activate scanners. I want to know where that damn Helios device is.
Scanning. The device appears to have moved onto one of their ships.
Jim, readouts are going nuts over here. Something's happening.
What the hell is that?
I believe the Helios device has been reactivated. tomorrow.
It would stand to reason that they are using her to operate the device.
Mr. Sulu, get us on board the Enterprise. We can't tackle those things alone.
Aye, sir.
Kirk to Enterprise.
Perhaps they have gone back through the tear.
Captain, you might want to take a look.
What the hell is that?
It appears that the Enterprise has been compromised.
There's no way I can get us through that, sir.
Maybe you can't, but I can.
You are not considering.
No, we are not considering. We'll signal when it's safe to come over.
Aye, sir.
Ready?
Indeed.
Let's go get our damn ship back.
Some additional practice on your landing techniques, Captain.
What are you complaining about, Spock? We got in, didn't we? Now let's get her back.
Agreed.
Sulu, we're on board.
Good to hear it, sir. Any chance of beaming us over there with you?
Yeah, and the sooner the better. I don't think I can take any more of Sulu's fencing stories.
Captain, if we access that terminal, we may be able to beam them over.
Gentlemen, stand by for transport.
Mr. Sulu, once you are on board, head immediately to the officers' quarters. It would be advantageous to our mission if you could discover a way to disable the Gorn's tethers.
Understood.
Bones, get to medbay. We may need your help with the infected.
On it.
Energize.
Scotty, if you can hear me, please respond.
We must consider the possibility that Mr. Scott is infected. Or worse.
Captain, I'm here.
Good to hear your voice, Scotty.
Back at you, sir.
What's the status of my ship?
She's in pretty bad shape, sir. Those greenies have the bridge, the warp core is down, emergency life support is holding, but I don't know for how long.
Captain, if we are ever to return through the rip, it is essential that we get the warp core back online.
It's at the top of my list, Spock. Mr. Scott, we're on our way to warp core.
Entrance to the control is through that door, but the hostile presence here is significant.
No problem. You get to tell us something, Scotty?
I was able to lock down the warp drive control room, which kept those pesky buggers out, but...
It'll keep us out, too.
Aye, sir. But... You should be able to override the locks using the main control panel in the center of the room.
Understood.
I am in your debt.
Commander, I need your help with this system.
This is a more complex security protocol, but together we may be able to defeat it.
We're in. Thanks for the help.
Help me with this door, Captain. Came from over here. Crewman, let's go. We found Keenzer, Mr. Scott.
You're alive! Where have you been? That sneaky little bastard. If there's any problems with the warp core, he's your man. Keenzer, see if you can initialize the warp drives. Only one core will lower. We've got to get in there and fix him.
We will need to clear the area of Gorn to let Keenzer complete his work.
He's no going out until the coast is clear.
Scotty, tell Keenzer we're clear. Come on, Keenzer, we don't have all day.
Captain, he may be a wee little bugger, but there's no need to be patronizing.
Sorry. Scotty, things ain't looking so good down here.
He thinks there's something wrong with the upper warp core. He needs you to investigate.
Can do. Just need to get this door open. Let's get this open. Ah.
Spock, I need you.
Hold on, Captain.
Release the pressure. Okay, I'll lower the core.
To repeat the same procedure for the remainder of the warp cores.
Crap! Radiation leak! One of you needs to seal the containment drum. I've marked it on your tricorders.
Just curious, what happens if we don't?
Oh, nothing serious, just severe radiation poisoning.
Their brutality is no match for your marksmanship. Captain, I will help you.
Thanks for the assist.
I got the failsafe.
I'll lower the core when you're ready. Handle the failsafe.
I am going to lower the core.
The pressure's released. Quickly!
the last one.
Okay, get back down here. Keith's in trouble, sir.
On it, Scotty.
Captain, I'd sure appreciate it if you could keep the little bugger safe. I know it's a pain in the arse, but...
We will do our best, Mr. Scott.
That's the last one.
Okay, get back down here. Kings are in trouble, sir.
On it, Scotty.
Captain, I'd sure appreciate it if you could keep the little bugger safe. I know he's a pain in the ass, but...
We will do our best, Mr. Scott.
Commander, help me open this. I'm hurt bad.
Let me assist you.
Much obliged, Commander.
Keep them away from Kienzer. Hold tight, Kienzer.
Use your phaser's stun setting.
Really appreciates your help.
It's okay, officer.
We did. The warp core is back online.
Nicely done.
The infected now appear to be our most immediate problem.
How's it going, Bones?
I'm making some progress, but it'd be nice to get a little help up here.
We're on our way. Spock, let's get to medbay.
Captain? I think I have an idea that could help here.
Let's hear it, Sulu.
With the warp core back online, I believe I can destroy those tethers that are holding the Enterprise.
We're all ears, Mr. Sulu. No offense.
None taken, Captain.
If I could pulse the shields...
You could disrupt the tethers! He might be onto something, Captain.
Get on it, Sulu, but wait for my order. We have to get control of the ship first.
We should hurry, sir.
Over here. It's about time you guys got here.
What's the status?
I got injured everywhere. We've been able to barricade ourselves in here, but those little bastards are persistent. I don't know how long we've got.
And the antidote?
I can synthesize an airborne vaccine, but I need the lights back on. I can't see anything, and I don't have enough power to replicate enough for the whole ship.
We can boost the power to medbay in the control room. Do not worry, Doctor. You will not be in the dark for very much longer.
Is that some kind of joke?
Not that I am aware of.
Ensign, get me that sample from patient 42.
Spock.
We need to redirect power using these access points. Our tricorders will help us locate it.
On it.
I can't work without power, Jim. How's it going down there?
You're gonna have to be a little patient.
Oh, sure. When you want something done, it's all now, now, now. But when I want...
Dr. McCoy, I assure you the lecture is not helping.
Sit tight, Bones.
My health is compromised. Enough power to the system. Now we just need to send it to Medbay from the control room. I require assistance to restore my health, sir.
Stop me!
Hang on, I'm coming to help! Much appreciated, Captain.
See just how strong their security is. Man, I need your help with this system.
Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone.
System. friends. Thanks for the help. Bones, did it work?
Well, I didn't think you guys had a chance in hell. Yeah, I think you got it.
I want that antidote dispersed ASAP.
Doing my best.
Captain, we're under attack. We need help and I can't hold them much longer.
Bones, get me a location.
They're in the observation lounge.
Mr. Chekhov, if you can hear us, we are on our way to your location.
They beat the hull. We have injured.
This thing open together. We can get this thing open together.
Chekhov's waiting, Captain.
On it. Just get the antidote. I want my ship back.
Stun setting.
Damn it, Spock! Use the stun setting!
Chekhov, you appear to be injured.
I will be fine.
I will ensure your safe arrival in Medbay.
Watch out! Watch out! I've got you covered, Captain. Yeah.
Marines. We found Chekov. Get ready to receive more injured.
These people are not in control. We must not harm them.
Throw him on that gurney.
Thank you, Captain.
I'll get him fixed up.
Please tell me we have enough of that antidote.
Looks like we got just enough. Now we gotta distribute it.
Given the state of the infected, administering the vaccine may prove difficult.
Not as difficult as you think, Spock. The vaccine is airborne.
Fascinating.
You mean we just pump it through the vents?
Here's a highly concentrated batch of the vaccine. Get it into the generator's intake module, and the vaccine should eventually spread through the entire ship. I've marked the nearest atmospheric generator on your tricorders.
Let's get to it.
I need triage over here.